Crossing the Rhine the modern way is here demonstrated by the French Army Engineer Corps. 200 fully equipped men can be carried by one of these ferries. War material of any kind, weighing up to about 20 tons, is regarded as a normal load for one of these boats. They can also be used for forming a bridge across a river. The claim is that they can do this job in far less time than any previous method. These boats may be adopted by the forces of NATO. These pictures come from Lancashire.